Hi guys, you're welcome to the Laura Studios. This is another episode of Android Programming. We'll be talking about the clipboard, how to integrate the Android clipboard into your application, whereby you get to copy some text and you have it, you have the ability or the privilege to paste it somewhere. So what's a clipboard? A clipboard is a location in memory where the OS saves information that is copied or cut. By default, it only saves the last instance. It is overwritten with each new copy of it. So I'll be explaining the details on how to integrate the clipboard into your application. I'll be moving straight to Android Studio, where I have my Gradle scripts. The build Gradle, actually we are not using dependencies whatsoever. We're just building on the default dependencies, which is the Android support and the app compat. We'll be looking at the rest. Let's get to look at the layout of the application. The activity main XML. In the activity main XML, there is a relative layout with the layout width and height match parent at the bottom left, right, and top, all 16 dps. A text who follows with an ID called text V1 with the width and height also wrap content. The text on it is text to copy, because we'll be trying to copy and also to paste. We have the edit text that actually allows you to input some stuff, whereby we have the request code focus tag on it, the closing edit text, another text view which we assign text view 2. We have a copy text right on it, where we have a button that follows afterwards called button 1, which has an on-click listener to it called copy, and the text on it is copy text. Another edit text follows with an ID called edit text 2, with a button called button 2, which has an on-click paste on it, whereby the text on it is called paste text. A closing relative layout. Let's look at the design view if we can. Okay, this is what we'll be looking at. Input some words here, get to copy it with this button, and come over here to paste it out. We'll be looking at the Java file, the main activity, which is the logic of this clipboard. We imported the clip data, the clipboard manager, the edit text and the toast, and some other activities right there. Also, we imported the annotation suppress link. The main activity extends activity, where we created three fields: the private clipboard manager called my clipboard, for the clip data called my clip, and for the private edit text, we have two of them: the copy field and the paste field. Don't create method called the super create set is layout to activity main, which I explained. We instantiate by getting the system service, the clipboard service, and passing it to my clipboard object. The same thing goes for the copy field and the paste field, in which we get its appropriate ID from the layout activity main. We have the suppressed lint, which is a new API, where we get to copy, and we'll be talking about the paste. For the copy, what are we doing here? It's going to call on the copy field, it's going to get its text and pass to string, in which the clip data will instantiate a new plain text, because it's a plain text, and pass it on to my clip. And my clipboard, we're going to set the primary clip based on the parameter that my clip does, the value gotten from the new plain text converted. Now a toast come up saying the text has been copied. The same thing goes for the paste method, where we have the view as a parameter. The clip data, we give it an object called ABC, while my clipboard gets the parameter clip, and also gets the item at first starts, which is 0, so it can be overridden. Now the text, you get the text and convert to string, passing on to this text. Whereby you set the text based on the paste field, there'll be a toast, you know, to make text, which is the text has been pasted. Therefore, you get to see the text on the paste field. We have on create option menu, which actually handles the options, the main menu, which we actually, you know, talking detailed about menus. With these two methods, the copy and the paste, you get to use your clipboard and look at the way the mic clip and the mic clipboard objects have been used and instantiated. Looking at the manifest, this is a simple manifest where I only have the launcher activity. I'll be uploading the source file to my GitHub account, and I'll be showing this to in an Android emulator so that you get to see the capability of the clipboard and how to use them. Here we go with the application. Now we have the text to copy. So we input. Programmer. Now we get to copy this. Can you see the toast text copied? That's a toast message. I move to the field of the paste field and paste it. The text paste. Can you notice that the programmer came back? Which can as well be overwritten. You can as well use the default copy and paste, which shows up there. Can you notice this? So you can paste, because we still have paste, but we need to copy this. So I copy it. I paste it up. Thank you very much for hanging out with me throughout this tutorial. And I want you to maximize the use of the clipboard in your application, whereby you get to copy and paste some strings or some text fields or text inputs. Thank you once more, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Have a wonderful time. Bye bye.